Hello guys, it is Nicknowzzki here, and today we're going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode. So let's get right into the game. What skin should I choose? It's more of a girl? Still a girl? No. I think I will go for the normal Jessie. Start episode 1, The Order of the Stone. Let's go on to that.
Nothing built can last forever, and every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble.
Eligar,
the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Soren the Architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Lame. Just kidding.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
What a beautiful tale.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens? Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor, so you'd have to fight them with your hands.
I'd have to go with the giant chickens, not because I want to or because I think it would be easy, but because they would be an abomination.
Imagine their giant feet.
Like I said, an abomination.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What Reuben kind of question is that? Of course he
is. Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like...
Reuben's my best friend.
Amateurs.
Reuben's my best friend.
I thought I was your best friend.
Both of you are.
I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
We are
not losers, Olivia.
We lose all the time. It's what we do.
Okay, that might be true.
I can't remember the last time we won anything.
But if that's the case, it means we win at being losers.
I've got a good point.
All right. Fine.
Correct.
Did you hear that?
It's a creeper!
Oh, no.
No.
Boom!
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was on.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
That wasn't funny,
great.
Axel.
Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
Cool mask.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, very convincing.
The look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's gotta wear a costume.
He looks awesome.
It only took me like a million hours to build it.
All right.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
If he was really your best friend, you wouldn't let him go outside dressed like that.
The only thing more dangerous than putting a costume on a pig is trying to take it off.
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay.
See you down there. We can move now. Okay, let's see what to look around with. Let's talk to Reuben.
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben.
Attaboy, Reuben, attaboy.
That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
R2 to walk faster. Oh, no. R2. There. Yeah, now we're walking faster. Armor stand.
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
It's easy getting armor. Leather armor. Gold armor.
One of these days,
armor.
We're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition. They really should change the name.
I'm okay with it, actually. Open the chest.
Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
Gabriel
the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Have some faith, Reuben. Have some faith. Chest.
Flint steel, not too shabby.
Yeah, we can use that. Is there anything else around here we need? Anything at all? Okay, I think we've got everything. Let's go down. Reuben, get over here! Don't get overexcited about that new costume.
That's everything.
Right.
Let's roll.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
Roll.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition, but you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Entercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally, he's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Yeah. Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
So, does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? My source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win.
And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
Have a little faith, Olivia.
What?
Faith.
A little slice, a sliver, a portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
We might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
They both have their moments. Both pretty scary.
Then again, you scared the crap out of us with a creeper today.
Let's build a zombie.
I guess that's kind of like a creeper.
It's a monster. It's fine.
We are so ready.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition. Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
We got this!
Dare to prepare on three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three.
Team! We are trying to max them. Run. That's my turn. Let's run. Yeah. Grab. Punch. Down. I love you, Gabriel.
What we're building, we've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Me too.
Nice pig, losers.
Idiot.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well. If it isn't the order of the losers.
Great. The fail squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
Yeah, you better go. Move it.
Name, please?
Axel. And how do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name? We are not ready for this.
Order of the pig.
So much for losing anonymously.
We're the Dead Enders.
Whoa, sounds like a name for pirates.
It's cool.
It's awesome.
Okay, Dead Enders, you guys are in booth 5.
Mind your own business. Right, booth 5. This is booth 2.
It's like everyone in town is here.
Okay, this is booth 2. Let's check in this chest, maybe there's something we need.
Nope.
Nothing here. Okay. Oh, guys, I'm coming.
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon. We're gonna lose.
Our design is way cooler.
A gigantic zombie is way cooler than a fancy light.
Yeah.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Ha ha ha. Look. It's the Order of the Losers, again.
Good one, Gil.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you.
Very unpleasant.
EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Shut up. Jerk.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
Yeah, do you?
I don't know. Maybe.
Stop wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Yeah, you got work to do.
You're lucky I'm busy.
Hey, Jesse. Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the build going?
Only time will tell, but we're optimistic.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
Where?
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us.
Oh, okay.
So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition! The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior!
Ocelot! Ocelot!
Ocelot!
Whoa, handshake? We don't have a handshake.
We'll just make one up.
Alright, we'll make one up.
We'll call it the
Builder Bump and
Griefer the
Grab.
Griefer Grab.
And just like that, I'm nervous again.
No,
don't talk like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine.
Stick to the
this
plan.
Year, the Dead Enders can't lose.
They won't lose.
Let's do it.
1, 2, 3.
Building starts now.
Come on, let's do this. Press.
Oh no, a fireworks dispenser. I'm so scared.
You worry about your build, and we'll worry about ours.
Yeah, you listen to him. Woo, we're doing it. Not all of them are finished.
Now, the moment of truth.
Here goes nothing.
Whoa!
This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
How could anyone not love a zombie? Good call, Jesse.
Thanks, Axel. Everybody loves it.
Guys, people are looking at us.
Good build, man!
Thanks.
What? No way. It's just a bunch of dyed wool. Whoops.
Oh no, Ruben's on fire!
Ruben, come back!
No, come back!
It was Aiden that pumped.
The lava's getting closer.
You're gonna ruin the build.
Ruben's going to get lost. We've got to do something.
But our build is about to go up in flames.
You guys stay and save the build.
On it.
We've got it covered, Jesse. Be careful.
Ow.
We'll meet up with you at EnderCon.
I think I did a good call. Right.
Ruben? Where are you? Just give me an oink if you can hear me.
Rabano!
Ruben? Ruben, come here, boy!
Check behind this tree. I love this tree. I love it. Okay, there's nothing behind there. What's this? Hoofprints.
Pig tracks.
Leads here, but wait, hold on. Let's check everything before we head that direction. It says rising smoke.
Could that be Reuben?
Could be. Let's head to the. Head to that place, the hoofprints.
Reuben, I don't want to be out here in the dark!
Here. What's this?
These definitely belong to a pig. There's no way Ruben made these on his own. I hear some pigs.
A carrot. Let's pick this carrot up.
Just, hey Ruben, I got a carrot for you. Where are you, buddy?
We got a carrot. Oh, can we use the sword? How do we use it? I got a carrot. It's like we checked everything. Oh.
Reuben, are you in there?
Reuben.
Reuben, where are you, buddy?
Where are you?
Stupid pigs.
Stupid pigs, I'm gonna eat you. Nom 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 nom. There's something behind here. Nothing is behind this tree. Let's check out these pigs.
Reuben! No, not you, the pigs! Hey, all pigs but Reuben, shut up!
Shrubbery. Please be behind here.
Yeah!
Okay. Dumb chicken. Alright, let's move. Reuben. It's right. Night's falling, and you know what that means.
Yeah. Reuben, it's getting scary out here. Reuben!
I hear something. Smoldering costume.
Can you hear me, boy? Reuben? Reuben! Oh no, you in there, buddy?
Oh, please don't be. Don't, please don't be a pork.
Oh, jeez, please don't be toasted, Reuben.
Woo! Woo! Smap this up. Smap out the fire.
Reuben?
Oh, I hear Reuben. I think I hear Reuben. Let's just go through this cave. I hear spider. I don't like the look of this. Yeah.
Reuben, is that you?
Okay, I think that was him.
Yeah!
Oh, go away, go away. I don't like spiders. Reuben, hurry up. It has to be Reuben. Reuben, it better be you, not another chicken. I found you. Reuben,
there you are.
Ah, there you are, Reuben.
Hey, buddy, you want a carrot?
I'm
so happy to see you.
Oh, crap. Zombie horde.
Reuben, run!
I'm gonna run.
I think we're good.
Oh, no! Creeper.
I think we made it.
Oh, we got a wooden sword, right? Right, we got a wooden sword. How do we use it? L2. Right. Yeah!
Back! Get back! Stay behind me. I got you.
Ow. Come on, I've got you. Stay back. Bad zombie. Alright. That zombie, or let's just focus on the zombies getting closer to us. Okay, go back.
Make a run for it, okay? I'll meet you back in town, I promise! Get out of here now!
Get off me.
Get off me!
Get off! I don't like spiders.
Yeah. Come on, let's get out of the open. I want to show you something.
Not that this isn't a really cool, dimly lit tunnel, but how far away is this thing you want to show me?
Careful, Jesse. You don't want to get a reputation as a wimp.
This isn't my first time in a cave, Petra.
Yeah, but have you ever seen a wither skull?
Whoa!
Fresh from the nether. You're the first person I've showed it to.
You risked your life for that dusty old skull?
No, I risk my life for the thing I'm gonna exchange for that dusty old skull. There's this guy I'm meeting up with at EnderCon. He's gonna trade me a diamond for it. Being the resident go-getter pays off every once in a while.
The guy you got the skull for, what's his deal?
He's kinda strange, I guess. But hey, everybody's got their thing.
And you never thought to ask him, hey, what's with your whole totally normal, not at all weird skull thing?
As long as this guy is willing to pay, I earned that diamond.
Okay.
Wow.
Wow, what?
In a single day, you went to the nether, you killed a wither skeleton. I mean, I did build a super cool statue, but still, it's pretty sweet being you, huh?
You know, you could come with me. I mean, if you're too nervous, I totally get it. But I wouldn't mind a little backup.
You want me to come with you?
Consider it my charitable act for the day.
I'll consider it whatever you want me to consider it, as long as I get to come. You just keep a crafting table down here?
Comes in handy. Since that wooden sword of yours got busted...
You're giving me a new one?
Even better, you can make your own. One stick plus two stones
equals one sword. I know how to make a sword. Chest?
Describe what you need.
Thanks. Hey, is all this stuff yours?
No, we're just stealing from whoever was dumb enough to leave this here. Of course it's mine.
Just making sure. Oh, here we go. Jackpot.
Jackpot. We got this.
Just place the pieces on the table.
A stick, which is that here. Two cobblestones, just like that. There we go.
See? Isn't it better when you make it yourself?
Yeah, it's way better. You might be right. Are you kidding me?
Check it out. EnderCon's all lit up.
I can't believe it.
We won.
Oh, crap.
I knew the zombie would put us over the top.
Good for you, Jesse.
It's about time we beat Lucas and his gang of jerks. What kind of stupid name is the Ocelots anyway?
You know, Lucas may be kind of arrogant, but he has come through for me in tricky situations. You might want to get to know him. Just in case. He's good at building, that's for sure.
Woo!
It's always useful to have a guy like that around, no matter what you might think of him personally.
Yeah, you might be right.
Telltale Games.
I'm just saying, if you run into him at EnderCon, try talking to him.
I don't need a lecture on the power of collaboration, Petra.
How about a lecture on the power of my fists? It's short, but deadly.
Come on, let's hurry.
Remember what EnderCon was like before it was cool?
No,
remember what we
were
like before we were cool?
Some of us will never be cool.
Ha ha. Creepers!
Sorry, chickens.
Crap.
Oh, they're okay, they're okay.
This doesn't look good. Well, there's only one way off this bridge. Whatever we do, we do it together.
All right, let's jump.
As always, I'll see you in the next video. Cheers.
You dive into the water. You don't land on top of it. Pull yourself together and follow me.